everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to do swatches of all the Nykaa Matte-ilicious lipsticks. As you guys know, they have come out with 8 brand new shades and I am so excited to reveal them to you because they have to be one of my favorite lipstick formulas ever. And I love lipsticks and I know lipsticks very well. I have a bunch of them in all finishes and matte has to be my favorite finish, like you guys know. And this formula is top notch. Like, I cannot tell you even one negative thing about it because there is none. Next Level Nude is something I wear almost every single day. I have been wearing it since months now and they have a really long lasting power. Even if you want to reapply your lipsticks, you totally can. You don't have to because it has a really long lasting power, like I said earlier, but you totally can. It's not going to crack up or, you know, be really crusty on your lips. It does not emphasize the texture on your lips. It keeps it really moisturized and hydrating and it's dangerously matte, like you can see. It's a liquid lipstick in a pencil form, literally. Liquid lipsticks can get a little bit uncomfortable to wear since they crack up eventually, but these do not crack up, they do not fade off. It is my favorite formula. With every swatch I was doing, I was mind blown. I do not know of lipsticks like these in pencil form that stay on so long and have such a smooth formula. It is packed with pigments. Like, one swipe is all you need and it's going to just look so stunning. I love this color. I'm wearing Kiss and Tell right now on my lips and the reds are so beautiful in this. The nudes, they have a cool tone shade as well, warm tone, purple, reds. They have everything now. So they retail for 650 rupees, which is so worth it in my opinion. I think they're beautiful. They are worth every penny that you're spending. You will not regret it. Trust me on this. I know lipsticks and I'm telling you, take my word for it. These are beautiful. They're so comfortable. Like, it doesn't feel like you're wearing any lipstick. So I'm gonna stop talking now. I'm gonna go ahead with the swatches and you can see all the shades, even the earlier ones as well, just on my lips so you can decide what color you want. So yeah, if you wanna see the swatches, then please stay tuned.